K4. Okay, so here we have freeze lock. Oh, PM lock. Yeah. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna build walls to block it all off, mostly. That also. One there, one there. Pull that there, then tower there. Yeah. Should be fine, so all come from here, that side. Alright, so I have armor tearing. And mana leech. Let's go for that. So if I build 1, 2, 3. I can't pull tower there, so gonna build one tower there, and that's going to farm mana. Nearly listed points and rage one wave. Rage more waves. Can I get level fast? Yeah, there we go. Grade up. Oh, yeah, I need to hit beam here. I should start doing that before I forget it. Okay, hit structure. Hit structure. Heal up. All right, crate up again. Oh no. Yeah, he's going to get away. Fine. Need structure and beam. I should not call anyways earlier before I have everything cleared out. Gonna close that off, so they have to go way around. Right, one time. And one time, so I can maze it like that. They all have to go right there, block this off, and this. Yeah, perfect. Okay. I think I will be fine. Need to hit this tower also. Okay, few locks more. So, yeah, very nice. Oh, really? The shadow. Come on, focus that thing. Special. So, a shadow will randomly fly around, hit your orb with these things that take mana. Oh, right, nice. So, I need to build some protection there. That should be enough. And it also will spawn some little guys from time to time. But I really do need it killed. And if you pause the game, this guy will still keep moving and do everything that he can. And the Spectre. Okay. Yeah, shadow going down, very nice. Okay, 9 amplifiers. And I have few left. He's so gonna go right here. Oh. Aberration. And the mana shard there. Don't want that. Use beam there, attack list 8 points, upgrade, bolt, and yeah. Everything is going pretty good. Speed it up and end the mission. L map title O, X title, alright. So. I think now I have all the corners. No, I still don't. Too bad. Alright, so 78 HP. Gateways. I remember this one being very hard. K1, K5. So yeah, K5 is next.